I got here the Egyptian darbuka, or tabla as they call it in Egypt. This one is made of metal, it has synthetic skin. The traditional one are still made of clay, and it has goat skin or fish skin. Usually it's tuned pretty high. Let's hear some sounds.